Nishreyase jangalikaya mane
Samsara hala hala moha shanti
Samsara hala hala moha shanti
Abahu purusha karam
Abahu purusha karam
Shankha chakrasi dharinam
Sankha chakrasi dharinam
Sahasra shirasam shvetam
Sahasra shirasam shvetam
Pranamami patanjalim
Pranamami patanjali
Brahmavibhyo Brahmavidya Sampradaya Kartrubhyo Namo Vamsarishibhyo Namo Mahadibhyo Namo Gurubhya Om Tat Sat. Ekam, inhale. Dwe, exhale, hands down. Trini, inhale, head up only. Chattuari, jump back or just walk slowly, slowly. Pancha, inhale. Shat, exhale. Free breathing with sound. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Sapta jump. Inhale or just walk slowly, slowly. Ashto, exhale, head down. Nava, inhale, hands up. Samasthiti. Ekam, inhale. Dve, exhale. Trini, inhale, head up. Chatuari, jump back. Pancha, inhale. Shat, exhale. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Relax your neck. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, sapta, jump, inhale. Ashto, exhale, head down. Nava, inhale, hands up. Samasthiti. Ekam, inhale. Dve, exhale. Trini, inhale, head up. Chattuari, jump back. Pancha, inhale. Shat, exhale. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, sapta, jump, inhale. Ashto, exhale. Nava, inhale, hands up. Samasthiti. Ekam, inhale. Dve, exhale. Trini, inhale, head up. Chattuari, jump back. Pancha, inhale. Shat, exhale. One. two, three, four, five, sapta, jump, inhale, ashto, exhale, nava, inhale, hands up, samasthiti. Okay, last one, ekam, inhale, dve, exhale, trini, inhale, head up, chatwari, jump back, pancha, inhale, shat, exhale, one, two, three, four, five, sapta, jump, inhale, ashto, exhale, head down, nava, inhale, hands up, samasthiti. Second one, Surya Namaskar B, ekam, inhale, bend your knees, hands up, dve, exhale, trini, inhale, head up, onne, chatwari, jump back, chatwari, chatwari, pancha, inhale, shat, exhale, sapta, take right leg, inhale, look up, look up, ashto, exhale, chatwari again, nava, inhale, dasha, exhale, adumukha svanasana, dvadasha, left leg, inhale, trayodasha, exhale, chaturdasha, inhale, panchadasha, exhale, adumukha svanasana, one, five times breathing, inhale, exhale, relax, two, three, four, five, panchadasha, jump, inhale, or you can walk also, slowly, slowly, so dasha, exhale, head down, Viviana, Viviana, go down, bend your knees, hands up, samasthiti. Ekam, inhale, dve, exhale, trini, inhale, chatwari, jump back, pancha, inhale, shat, exhale, sapta, take right leg, inhale, look up, ashto, exhale, nava, inhale, dasha, exhale, ekadasha, left leg, dvadasha, exhale, trayodasha, inhale, chaturdasha, exhale, adumukha svanasana, one, two, three, pancha, inhale, B, again, right side, B, dve, exhale, twist, left hand down. Gracias, same right side, twist, Right side is good. Right, right, right. One. Yes. Two. Three. Four. Three. Four. Five. Nava. Inhale up. B. Exhale. Just roll down. Head down. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Dasha. Inhale. Exhale. Look up. Three. Four. Three. Four. Five. Nava. Inhale. Come up. Exhale. Dasha up. Ekadasha chatwari. Jump back. Slowly, slowly. Down, down. Relax, relax. Good. Walk, walk inside. Breathe, breathe. It's good. Stay, 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 stay. Come up. To do this practice, what we done already, even probably we should start, we should finish today just primary with some few students. I can do more, but I want to show you just like presentation, you know, like kind of test, even not test, like presentation more, like free cookie in market, you know, after you can eat more if you feel little attraction. And don't use this class as a regular class, as a regular method of Ashtanga yoga. Like, okay, you can go out there for some another class and you can talk to teacher. I do with Max until Ekapada. I am Ekapada yogi, you know. This what we done today was like presentation. Probably I should stop many students before Pashasana. Probably. I don't want to talk so much how is this now this strong method, what we expect from student. So everyone have their own experience. Also every teacher is a little bit different, but generally, like you are there, I see everyone is super young, so you can do. You also young, don't worry, Gabriela, don't worry. I see how you do chatwari. I don't talk about body. Yogi always like this. Sometimes we have just experienced body, but don't means we are old. So like this, then you can do much more. And for sure I can expect on normal class or in my sub program, I can expect from everyone, like you are here, from everyone, I can expect no minimum, no the drop back with me, not just from down, from standing pose, from here, and drop back 1-3 times, and we can go a little bit more forward. Of course, we never know what happened until you are inside of the class, because it's difficult to see something like we are not in class. Sometimes with Ashtanga, generally with yoga, is so funny because many times yoga has some joke they have some surprise for us. Many times, some students look like they cannot do nothing. After I start class, and they surprise me like, wow, they can do more. Or some student just have mind, lots of fear, lots of limit. And they say, no, I don't want to do this. I say, okay, I help you. Look, you can do little. And they go much, much more than we expect. That's why it's very, very important, the class together, and Shala, community, teacher together physically. For now, we have what we have, no. But we have already this experience of the Mysore morning. What really we can learn and we can do progress of our practice if we keep practice, because I won't talk about this little bit today. Why important is keeping the practice, no matter if it's Zoom class, if it's online class or physically. Of course, if we have apple on our hands and we eat the apple, we feel the juice, we feel the taste, the crunchy or whatever with which kind of apple you like to eat is much better than just think about apple, no? So, but with our yoga is not exactly just think about yoga, because you do practice. When you do practice and I am here, we feel the connection. I feel how you do practice. And many times, you don't know this, but during Mysore program especially, because Letka's especially today was totally, I have to be like Lakshmi with thousands of hands and thousands of eyes and everything to control. But normally during Mysore program, I switch the microphone, each of students separate to listen how you do breathing. I feel how you do asana. It's not everyone is off. You do just the form of asana together, because it's Ekam, inhale, Dwe, exhale, Let class. Yeah, it's not like this. Mysore, we have 15 students, 20 students, and it's like this. I can be using the technology close to you, even we are not together in one class. That's why you feel the student who do regular class, in the morning, they know what I talk about. Roberta, no? So that's why it's important to do class, even Zoom, because even some student from our community also, they lost some way. I don't know, they talk like, maybe there is no time, maybe there is something, maybe I'm busy, maybe I can do practice alone because too much technology, blah, blah, blah. I saw many students now, they do nice practice and the progress and everything because of the connection. If we do practice alone, many times our drishti is everywhere. So we have many stuff to do. We have some, I don't know, we have to go with dog, or we have to cook something. Now you have to cook our some special food, or we have to prepare something. If you go to class, you have this motivation, yeah? You have drishti more strong, because it's just short time. Many times 1 hour, 15 minutes is enough to finish practice. If you do regular practice, not if you do one time a week. One time a week is not regular. Two times a week, for me also, is completely not regular. Someone who do practice Monday, Wednesday, Friday, they talk, I do regular practice because it's Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. No, it's not regular. Because Monday is practice, Tuesday is jogging, or I don't know, squash, or some poker, or whatever now, what we can do. But regular because Monday, Wednesday, Friday. But you can imagine it's not regular because you switch yoga off, switch and off. Monday, your temperature generally Your temperature grow up because of Monday practice. Your fire grow up inside you more, but Tuesday is no more fire. Then your body become cold, little bit cold, kind of. Then Wednesday you have to do again, practice. And Thursday again down. Then Friday you fight with yourself again, you have to go up. It's like up and down, like this. So better do less practice, maybe Navasana, maybe a little more than Navasana, but every day, Monday, Tuesday, minimum Monday, Friday, no, minimum. But less, if you feel tired, you have to do less, but every day. You don't need to full even primary, but one time a week or two times a week. Many students talk to me sometimes before, I remember, they was talking about, I am able to do the full primary, but just one, two times a week, because I feel, if I do every day, I become tired, I sleep, do many things. Okay, then do less, maybe Navasana, but totally different quality become inside our life if we do everyday practice. This I won't just explain for start. No, everyone know if we do something every day become our like regular day, regular part of our routine, or maybe like this. And after it's very easy. You wake up, you do shower, boom, 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 cleaning, tooth. It's just like your routine. It's like part of your life completely. Practice sadhana until become the practice sadhana. Sometimes we need maybe a few years practice, maybe a few months, sometimes less or more. It depends on you. Some student can do practice 1 month, two, and after maybe feel more more inside of the sadhana, like regular practice, focus, drishti, but we are independent completely. Everyone have different body, different mind, different life. We have to find our way independent. Try to catch the train inside. Jump to the train of Ashtanga Yoga. Try to jump, but be yourself. Yeah, don't think about you. You won't be like someone. Just do exactly what you do. Now, of course, how much you can keep practice, keep contact with teacher, how much you can. The best option is local teacher where you live there in your city. This is the best option, of course, and good teacher, this is completely not only for you, for everyone. We have our full life to like mission to found proper teacher. This is our practice. Yogi practice is like this, to found the teacher and after follow. If you found proper teacher, for sure you can feel from your heart more, like your eyes become open, like you become fresh every moment. Even before 5 seconds, you was tired, but now you are already full of power. Yeah. This is the meaning your teacher give you something like, if I give you something after this class, I talk about me now, means, okay, this was sense to do something. No. If you do one class, another, you feel like you are stuck or you have some empty bag, maybe it's good to change something. No. Don't try to jump from a flower to flower and from style yoga to another style because there is some good moment to do vinyasa, do good moment to do some Bikram before Bikram was super in the famous, everyone go for Bikram, Bikram. After was some another vinyasa, I remember 3 years ago, one vinyasa, vinyasa. And every 2-3 years, there is some new famous part, no? But after, you know what, after many years of practice, everyone, whatever back to tradition, to Yoga Sutra, everyone back to completely to Ashtanga Yoga, just to yoga, no? Because we won't try another food, a little pasta, little dosa from India, a little Mexican food, little Polish pierogi or something. But after, if you catch many country, what you feel after? You want back home, yeah? Sometimes still you feel you want explore, but sometimes you feel very fast, you want back home. And this back home, for many kind of this modern style of yoga is tradition. This is like Iyengar yoga in Pune. This is now practice what we have as Ashtanga yoga, because Ashtanga yoga is much big. The meaning of Ashto is the eight limbs, is much more than we are able to understand. Much more. Even we have now is not any conference is too short to explain. That's why we never do like explanation of eight limbs in 1 second, because it's like no, it's more hard than we can do ekapada dvipada in the same moment. The method of stricter method of Ashtanga yoga is asana practice, is conference, sometimes breathing, little pranayam, closing to pranayam, breathing technique. The simple pranayam or simple breathing, what we can do is our nadi shodhana. You remember many of you was doing the breathing. Right, left inhale, right exhale, again left inhale, right exhale, and after back, yeah, right inhale, left exhale, right inhale, left exhale. So asana, breathing, and drishti, this is what basic of information and basic what we need for do some just start and continue our practice for many years until you jump to moment when you are not able to talk a little bit more about philosophy, because nothing to talk about philosophy if we have still a busy mind, if you have still thousands of opinion about everything. It's difficult to say something because we cannot put inside because it's full. It's like the full glass of water. Now I have empty because I was drinking during class. So, but you can imagine this glass is full. So I cannot put even 2 spoon more water of knowledge because it's full. The knowledge go out. So you can go for class, you can say, yes, I know. Then teacher try to explain something about breathing, about maybe Sanskrit, about Yoga Sutra, about Chitta Vritti, many things. I know this Chitta, I know this Drishti, what is. And you can spend full time of class like this, then because your mind have full of the glass of the information is full, but our practice of yoga is not how to put very fast another information, another Bhagavad Gita insight, another mantra insight, another something inside, how to eat, how to sleep, how to do Janu Shirshasana, how to do Trikonasana, everything inside. We have to do practice how to remove our luggage. You can imagine like luggage when you travel to some another country, 21 kilo, 23, you have to learn how to become 10 kilo. Then you can be explorer of your life. It's not possible explore life if you have 25 kilo on your back. How explore if you go to Brazil or if you go to Patagonia or something? Not possible to enjoy 25 kilo trolley. You have to remove the completely not necessary philosophy, even opinion, philosophy. Again, remove. Don't worry about removing everything. What you remove is what you don't need, not necessary. Everything what you need stay with you forever. If we talk like someone have some rules, because someone is experienced, as a man, as a woman. This, everything what is nice, what you already done in your life, every knowledge stay with you. You never lost this. So yoga is like cleaning service for our mind, cleaning service for many things around our life. Then after it's easy to decide, maybe I don't need more something. Then I let go. Yeah. Maybe I don't need my 200 pair of shoes. Then I let go. Maybe I don't need something. Then try observe your life. Try observe and decide about how I can do my life more free. Maybe you don't need five different jobs around you or 10 businesses. Maybe you don't need. Some people have five businesses and three extra jobs and something. They never stop. They want more, work more. Because for what? So to yoga talk very shortly is like minimalism, artist minimalism, like this. You do just practice, breathing, especially Ashtanga yoga is not so much talking during class, it's just talking when it's necessary. This is the meditation. When it's not necessary, we just sit and we enjoy life. You keep power when you don't talk a lot. When you talk like papagaya, blah, 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 all the time, then you lost your natural, the strength, your natural power. Not the muscle. Okay, so maybe now I can, because I see 6:30, maybe I can change responsibility for talking to you. If you have some small question, please, we can talk a little bit. Or you want to share how you feel, or generally what you do. Mm-hmm. Claudia, I know, she has always questions. She's brave student. Claudia, you have voice.
I just wanted to ask, it's really hard for me to do Urva Dhanurasana because I feel, especially my leg, that are weak. Not my arms too, but mostly my leg. Is it just, I have to take it easy and wait? Because it's really, on the third Urva Dhanurasana, I feel very weak. Mm. Uh, So it's like sometimes I skip counting because it's I don't know if it's a question of strength or technique.
How you feel leg? How your legs? How you feel legs?
Like shaking, very weak, and if I try to pull it straight ahead, then I feel very painful.
Okay. Yoga is also physically power, like mental. So not only muscle is important for do practice, but is important. Yeah, it's like we talk about asana is just asana, but is in the same time very important and is not necessary to do too much. Yeah, if you start too much asana, you become weak. If you start less, not enough, then you become lazy. So we have to keep balance between, okay, I can do just one time Urdhva Dhanurasana because I'm weak, I have pain. Then it's very important, that's why teacher from side who see, you can do, I see, you can. But I don't have power, no problem, just try do. Then one step more become the progress become when you feel like you don't have power, but you do one time more, but it's not fighting. So the one step before, between fighting, when it's not ahimsa, just fighting with yourself, and the one step before, go one more, this is the space what we have to know, keep our mind and our level of practice. So this is it's like layer, very small, like ice on the river. On river, no, the lake. Yeah, maybe some river have ice. I don't know. So you have to try to observe between, especially now because you are alone there. Using the camera, sometimes we cannot see. Many times it's like very difficult. But this is the moment between I become lazy and between I become very hard to myself. This is the moment when we should stay with our practice. But not every asana we can do many times. You cannot repeat every time, five times Kapotasana, more and more. Some asana is strict, like, okay, it's enough one time, maybe two times is enough. It's better to one time, sometimes Kapo, and go tomorrow again, then try five times. And after I see student broken in Mysore, also many students, they try three, five times, not necessary. With Urdhva Dhanurasana, is little different. You can do minimum three, you can do. If you don't feel pain in lower back, you can do three. And every time, go down, head down, little walk by hands, and again straight. And try to feel when you open, when is lower back, exactly the last part of the spine, where is the connection, the big connection with your hips. We call Mula Band also, this part. So just like this, and try to do, you know, something like up more, and, you know, just full arm straight, open chest, and full open like this, open. And work, of course, activate more legs. When you inhale, activate legs. This is the physically part. From the mind, don't think how you do, don't think if you are good, don't think if you bad, don't think if you are brilliant of yogi or if you bad, nothing you need. Both sides make your practice bad and poison. if you think you are super good, one day you jump down, you fall like more crazy you fall than you was climbing as a good student or whatever. If you bad, also if you talk, if you have this opinion, oh, I cannot do, I don't have strength, I don't have power, also this doesn't help. So you can see the both side is same, whatever, the super up and super down is same. Here, again, we have the balance. So the opposite side, super happiness and super depressed, is the moment when our mind is always shake. Again, we learn how to put constance, how to put practice Stiram Sukham Asana constantly. That's why practice Monday 6 times a week, 5 times, to make your mind stable. Then you can learn how to be happy from small thing, but real happy, and how to control mind when some even tragedy coming to your life, because this is just opinion. We lost someone, we lost something, but this is just my opinion, what I think about this. Maybe for you, lost, family will be tragedy, but maybe for me it was not tragedy. Maybe I understand why I lost this and this, why I lost someone, many things. If we think about no bad, about what? No family, about we lost house or we lost job, like this, no? Yogi is strong and yogi just understand why even we lost. When I lost my job when I was 23, I was happy when I lost my job. Angry, but in the same moment happy. Because I know, thank you, Krishna. Thank you for promote me to jump to another level. I don't need work still in this market. Now I jump to level more. Even I don't know which level is, what is my new job. I don't know. I believe this is the moment to change something. And the practice help to understand. And there is so many things, much more I can show, I can tell you about different example of course, of my life, yes, because I can talk deep about this philosophy only using my example of my life. How many times I lost everything in my life is like minimum 3 or 4 times I lost everything in my life. House, family, everything. But I burned completely, minimum three times, or maybe 4. And I know everyone have different karma even, but if you start spiritual life very strong sometimes, sometimes your life become like, you can be like too much free. So maybe you learn, like I learn again how to landing my house again. But everything is okay, whatever, if you do some mistake, if you do something. I was happy with my totally life, how was before, and experience how was not easy. Erica talked something, but I don't know what she talked, because she have microphone or switch. So if you want, if you want to know more, I can share with you, but you have to do practice and you have to be regular, then I can talk more. Paula, thank you. I can switch.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Microphone, because now we have not many students, so if you don't talk in the same moment, we can keep quiet in our microphones. Okay, maybe someone have some question. Well, last one, and
Max,
always
First, always say, always question. I'm curious to listen.
One question. We practice the Ashtanga method Patabi Joyce, okay? Generally.
This is not a method of Patabi Joyce.
So the question is another. In the Yoga Mala, at the start of the book, I remember a talk about Tristan. The target of Ashtanga method is meditation in movement over time.
One more, tell me one more.
In Yoga Mala, in the first page, Patabi Joyce talking about Tristana.
Yes.
Yes. And after talk that Tristana over time became meditation in movement. This is the target of Ashtanga.
Yes, because why? Generally, our practice is meditation, yes? Whatever you do, if you do asana, if you just sit,
use bandha,
breathing, the movement become meditation. And this is nothing to do with the dynamic practice. This is not dynamic practice, what we do. This is about some question to students who start practice. Ashtanga yoga is not dynamic. Dynamic is just illusion, creation of fitness people who don't know nothing about yoga. Sorry, maybe someone of you is fitness people, but it's true. The fitness people jump, they saw what we do, looky, looky, our practice, and oh my God, this is, oh, what you do. Another teacher, they start explaining, this is dynamic form of yoga. This is not dynamic form of yoga. Even Patabi never talk about this, and Krishnamacharya never talk about dynamic. Even they don't know what means dynamic. Dynamic was the movement of planet. This was dynamic for him, not dynamic of asana. Just, Trikonasana, inhale, exhale, and vinyasa is just naturally movement of our practice, not dynamic form of practice, yes? Why we do practice anti, where movement become flexible and become like breathing, asana and drishti become one. Until you feel sometimes you do ekam inhale, dwe, da da da, nice. Yeah, you don't think about stuff, you don't think about nothing, no. You don't have plan in your head, like empty. Just you follow, yeah, and you flow. The yoga flow is also there. We have to do many years practice until you can reach the level of meditation. What is also, we can reach meditation even now, because we know meditation is because of mind. It's not easy for sure, but you can, if you sit, you can try, like, just sit every day 15 seconds, start from 15 seconds, not from 15 minutes. Then you can feel what is meditation.
Okay, start every day, step by step. Step by step, sometimes.
Because it's difficult to do meditation, because when it's practiced, Giovanni, many times, okay, maybe Mysore program, yes, but even lead class, many times it's difficult to do meditation. It's very difficult. You have to listen, teacher. But sometimes it's possible. I remember many my practicing with Sharad Mysore was really meditation. It was like I was starting my practice and I finished my practice. I was shocked. My God, it's finished. I was shocked. Finished now? It was like 5 minutes. But for this meditation, we need community who do practice regularly, because there is many, many students, they have practice, not from yesterday. Okay. Now, even it's a little different because it's many, many students new, but 2011, 2012, I remember it was 50 people, 60 people during lead class, and this lead was like ta 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 ta. This was the movement of meditation. So, but it's always okay because we learn. Every student learn from another student. A community learn from another community. No, student learn from student, and they create the community. Yeah, that's why it's important to. No, to be stable, like if you choose some group, it's always nice. If you feel nice, just try to continue. Then after people each, they know each other more and they feel more relaxed inside of class even. We feel more relaxed. If you go one season this shala, one season another shala, there's too much change, too much new place, new class, new people, new rules, everything new. You have to adopt again and again and again. Ah, it's not a job, yeah. But exploring, very important, yeah, also. Don't stay just one shala, especially shala when teacher talk about I am the best, no? Be careful. Our shala is the best. Our program is the biggest program in the world. No. For me, one word means everything. So we have in Poland some program. Not I have, some of my friends have program. Every time when he do some advertising, always is, I am the biggest program, I am the better program. And know what to do, no? No, some people do yoga, but still, they do business because business is typical, you know, people talk like this. Even if someone feel what they do, they never talk, I am the. Erika, maybe you won't go eat something.
No, I cannot even any piece of nothing. I have to wait.
Yes, because you are the yogi who know how to keep drishti. Because Erika is the example of student what she got the super hyper yoga course. She has no chance, not any choice to change. And I jumped to Erika life, she jumped to my life, and I have to change and she have to change. So I changed, but her change was more crazy than mine. But now is the benefit.
It is.
Now is the benefit.
That is good.
You can imagine.
You jump because I want change.
You can imagine 5 years ago, if you can wait for food or something. Not possible. Especially
for sure, I can. I so much. I cannot. Skip a lot.
See you.
Alessandra, thank you.
Thank you.
Very nice practice. Continue, I saw.
Thank you very much. Can you hear me?
Of course.
Okay. Thank you very much. I enjoyed very much. See you next time. I have to go to my one. She enjoyed it too. I don't know if you saw her. The first
I saw someone was there all the time.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. There is someone who wants to say something or we finish. What time is?
Almost seven.
5, 7, 3 hours, easy, eh?
Yeah.
7:30 I have japa to 8 o'clock, so for yogi teaching
to skip.
Yes, for yogi teaching is like this. I don't care, I can do 8 hours a day. If there is student, I'm alive.
Yes.
So
it's very
yogi never tired, we call like this. Yogi never tired. For me, we have also some joke, but no, for me it works like this. No. If there is student, I'm never tired. I don't need drink, I don't need eat. I just teach, it's okay. I don't talk, I'm tired. Why I'm tired? If I do one class, you give me energy back, even you don't know this.
Yes.
And if I teach properly, if I do gymnastic teaching, I'm tired. If I do meditation class, I have energy like you. You give me, I give you. It's like collaboration. Barbara, what you eat? You can give me something. Yeah? Students always how to manja. They don't share with teacher, huh?
I was eating a cake.
A cake? Oh, no. Erika, you listen?
No good.
Why you switch your microphone? Erika.
Yeah.
You listen? Barbara has cake.
Listen.
Barbara, when I back to Cagliari, now your mission. Cake mission.
Cake mission. Okay.
Ah, and kirtan. You can create some kirtan. Today was kirtan with Clayton Horton, with my friend, the certified teacher. It was 2011, the first season, my season first. He was with Mark Roberts. They organized kirtan. I was so happy. We spent like 2-3 hours. Was not so many people, like maybe 20 or 10 students, 15. And I was first time. I don't know completely my first season. I don't know who is Mark Roberts, who is Clayton. I remember it was Kino, their team. No, Kino and team I recognized, but the other big teacher, I don't know who is these people, yeah? So I remember with Mark and with Clayton, I was talking, da-da-da. After season was finished, I back to Poland and I, on internet, I saw some poster, like certified teacher, this and so I was shocked. But I remember about the kirtan, the guitar was today was the kirtan with Clayton. I put record my using my phone on my Facebook, but if you check Clayton Horton,
solo for me.
It's 1 hour recording of the kirtan from today. Beautiful mantra, yes. Very nice. I like this style. I like sometimes because we have lots of, you know, the sadhana. We have lots of even the japa. What I do, the Brahmin style is a lot. So I want sometimes like Hollywood, you know, melody just for relaxed mind. Don't think like, okay, must be in hell, must be excel. You know, the Brahmin style is very hard japa. It's not like Deva Premal style of Gayatri mantra. It's completely different. I want show to student also during this class of japa. How is the regular japa, the sound? You can see it's not so easy. Erika also, she won't try learn this Gayatri, no, Ganapati Puja in South Africa. You remember, it was, you know, how many work you have to do.
For japa, it disturbs. It's very good. Eddie, before this practice in the afternoon, I was follow Eddie in a AG profile.
Yes, Instagram is 12. Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah, in the morning, because 6 o'clock in New York, 6 in the morning, yes. Is our 12.
Yes, different time.
Yeah. Okay,
thank you, Max.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, grazie.
Thank you, Max.
Bye.
Grazie. Now it's the power to eat something. Tomorrow is the hour program. We don't have class tomorrow. I do maybe just primary, small. You can do just primary or something small. Don't never feel guilty like you don't have practice or something, yeah? Sunday free.
It's a mistake of a lot of students. If you don't practice for one day, feel guilty.
No, you know, Giovanni, it's like this. If you do practice, you dedicate life, yeah? If you don't have practice, no, it won't happen. For me, someone who do practice, super yogi, many years even, but after if I listen, oh my God, I lost my practice, oh yeah, what happened? This is the proof that, this is the proof, maybe you have to do another 20 years of practice to catch the meditation. Yeah? Maybe I do break one day, do even, but the real yoga, I never do break, because if I walk, I do class. If I go to shop, if I see people there, I say hello. I thank you for something what I bought, and if I, maybe I can.
Remember in a Santina Giavina meeting, Santina, talking about all this outside of the life, okay, practice.
This is just the practice is preparation, but not only preparation to our regular life, because when you do many years practice, you can feel connection between, I talk always about this, the connection, the bridge between regular life and your practice become one. That's why if you feel hungry, you eat. If you feel thirsty, you drink. If you do asana, because you feel you do better life after. Or you do better life because you want better asana, connection. If you eat like crazy, you don't give to yourself ahimsa, then automatically you cannot do your kapo, or you cannot do your marichasana D or something. And this connection is very important to understand. Don't be like crazy about asana, but if you found the connection between, everything is connected. Asana, your life, asana, breathing, asana, breathing, your life, your decision, your everything is connected.
Yes.
Nothing is separate. Everything is connected from natural, from the God, from Supreme, everything is connected.
Yes, I think every day is to say thanks to the God, because have another day in a path, in a life. Mm. It's a big gift.
Yes, also practice is like this, when you finish, always you feel grateful of, like we call, okay, thank you, yeah?
Yes.
I done, whatever, maybe today less or something, but I finish, yeah? And for me, the best moment is if really I feel like super lazy, but I done my practice. Then I feel the motivation coming more, and I become stronger to do many things in my life more. Even if we know some experience of life is not easy, but if you do practice, not easy become easy, and it's okay. So
thank you, Max.
Do your practice, continue. Now we have Saturday, Sunday, too, and Monday, Mysore program. Continue.
Bye, Max.
Thank you very much.
Grazie. I go. Maybe I can count some cake.
Ciao a tutti.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Bye.
Thank you again. Thank you, Barbara.
Time.
Gabriela, Giovanni, Claudia.
Grazie.
Thank you. Erika, survive.
Survive.
Roberta, survive?
Yes, yes. Full immersion in this period. I really enjoying this quarantine.
Good. Yes, this is my plan also, Roberta. If we do some practice of LED for the next maybe 1, 2, 3 weeks, I won't do one LED, but I won't do the LED like today, the longer one.
It's very beautiful.
Erika is happy, I see her face. I won't do the longer one, no. One, but we have to little clamp more, try to jump to the rocket and go to Mars, explore.
Yes.
You have master program, especially students who have no the base, regular practice. But we can do for the next, for sure, with student, I won't just keep little secret, not so much advertise. Because it's difficult to lead the advanced LED class if we have many students who normally have to stop in primary or something.
Yes, just every time.
For me, it was a challenge, but was good.
What, today was challenging? Today?
To lead the LED because it was so different. Students, so many different styles, so many, yeah. Oh, so many, no, really.
Yes, I imagine today, I imagine that you was a little bit, many things, but many okay. People.
Like juggling, you know, I have 5 balls, 10, and I was, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. It's okay.
Let's see.
Chitta Vritti was good.
You also enjoy. To learn that, yeah, I know.
Yeah, I know, it would be challenging, good. Okay, 7, okay. Because it's 7:06. Gabriela, Erika, and Roberta, thank you again.
Ciao, grazie a tutti.
Have a great weekend and see you, yes, see you.
On Monday, ciao, ciao.
Thank you, ciao, thank you again.